don't know about how many people, my wife and me have been married forever, but I've not always been faithful. I've been bad, and I mean, a lot of people know that. So I'm at a fight in Japan, and I'm at the stage I'm trying to stay straight and narrow and be loyal to my wife. And so at 2 o'clock in the morning, I get this call from Jeff Munson, and he's in a fight. I mean, he's in a fight. I'm jumping up, getting my clothes on, and he's like needing my help. And the hotel's not that big, so I'm like, how can it? There's no bars open that late, so I'm like, what the hell's he got into? So I'm like, where are you at? He goes, Pete, I'm in my room. I just can't take care of my girlfriend, and I need help. I'm going, dude, you're on your own on that one. I go, there's so many bad vibes with that story right there. I don't know if you know Jeff or not, but I didn't know if you wanted to watch, if you wanted to help. I didn't know, but I wasn't getting involved. But
what a spot.
Especially after that event, I've been straight. I've been really loyal, and you know, that's my war story for the day, I would say.
So wait a sec. I want to get that. Now, I know Munson. Boss, I'm sure you know Jeff Munson better than I do.
Yeah.
And that guy's fucking nuts. And that's a lot for someone in this group to say, I think. I like him. Nice enough guy, but nuts.
I'm not getting trapped in a room with him.
No, I got it. I was wondering what the absolute reason was. You just weren't going to do it, huh?
Well, I guess, yeah, he couldn't take care of his girlfriend that night. She just kept slapping him and saying, is that all you got? Is that all you get? And this is what he was telling me the next day. And that's why he called me, because he figured I could take care of it.
Coming close. The closer.
But I didn't know what he had all, you know, sometimes I've heard stories like Jeff has little, like, you know, he's not always, he's an equal opportunist sometimes.
Thank you for watching the Hannibal TV. Please like this video if you enjoyed it and click the subscribe button to not miss any of our latest shoot interviews, match videos, or news updates. Support us on patreon.com for $1.99 a month to watch our full shoot interviews ad-free and help our channel grow. Follow us on Twitter @TheHannibalTV for instant updates.